Balls gruptured. So I was just wondering. How you're so fatherless that it hurts. Cho mom's a MILF too. Don't gotta fight with anybody for real. Proof. Nah, fuck off, she mine. Day after day after day I keep getting bullied. No wonder you just take it like a lil' pussy. Nah, they got a shijima too. A life has started. KYS. Kill yourself.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. Well, that's alright because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's alright because I love the way you lie.
That doesn't sound good, yeah.
Tell you what it is, please tell you what it feels like in my windpipe.
Holy shit. Oh my god. Is Daisha okay? Look how much younger Kiru-san looks. Oh. Yeah. Kenma? Yeah, Daisha and Kiru were in a toxic relationship in middle school. Kiru nor Daisha is the villain. But it was bad. It's over now, right? Yeah, they are past it. It was toxic. Really.
Can't breathe, but I still fight. As long as the wrong feels, and it's like I'm in flight. High off of love, drunk from my hate. It's like I'm huffing pain. I love her, the more I suffer, I suffocate. Right before I'm about to drown, she resuscitates me. She fucking hates me.
Oh. Geez, that's. This is probably one of the worst lives. Yeah, I don't know why they are showing us this. It looks like nobody is the victim here. Sad Fukunaga.
Where you going? No, you ain't go running right back. Here go again, so insane. Cause when it's good, it's going great. I'm Superman with the wind in his back. She's always lame, just pass off. I feel so mad, who's that dude? I don't even know his name. Laid hands on a scoop solo again. I guess I don't strain.
Just gonna stay.
Guys, remember this happened a long time ago. Right, I've never seen Captain so angry. It's still astonishing. It's different to see Kiru lose his temper so fast. I guess we know why he's so patient with us. Okay, but like what happened at the end? Rot can get jealous easily. Yeah.
And there, watch me burn. It's alright, but I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. Well, that's all, 'cause I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
Never love somebody so much, barely breathe when you're with him. You meet, and neither one of you know what hit him. Got that warm fuzzy feeling, yeah, used to get him. Now he fucking sick of looking at him, but hit him, never do nothing to hurt him. Now you're in each other's face, spewing them in your words when you spit him.
I'm getting a headache every time I see them argue. Not the time, Yachi. Right, I'm just trying to lighten up the mood, I guess.
You push, pull each other's hair, scratch, claw, pit 'em, throw 'em down, pin 'em. So long moments when your enemies still break controls your boat. So they say it best to call your separate ways. Guess if they don't know your game, that was just yesterday. It's over, it's a different day. So like broken records playing over, but you promised them. Next time you show restraint, you don't get another chance. Life is no Nintendo game, but you lot of game. Now you get to watch a leave out the window. Guess that's why they call it window pane.
I've noticed that they aren't really saying the things that the video is saying. Like the start of the video is them arguing. But Kiru was voice-overing it. Maybe that's their way of saying like. Instead of telling it's in a video, they always do fucked up shit like this.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. But that's alright because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. But that's alright.
Now I know we said things didn't, that we didn't mean. You're back into the same patterns. Same tempers just as bad as mine is. You're the same as me when it just is blinded. Baby, please come. And baby, it was me. Maybe our relationship isn't as it seems. Maybe that's what happens when it's okay. All I know is I love it's much to walk away though. Come inside, pick up your bags off the sidewalk. Don't you hear sincerity in my voice when I talk? Told you this is my.
tied to the bed and set this house on fire.
What the fuck? That's where I cross the line. Because like, is your captain mentally good? Yes he is. Kiru has attachment issues. Nah. That's no excuse.
Just gonna stand there and watch me burn. That's alright, because I like the way it hurts. Just gonna stand there and hear me cry. That's alright, because I love the way you lie. I love the way you lie.
That was a lot to take. I'm gonna go check up on Captain.